This video demonstrates the scan feature in Read&Write for iOS. Click the camera icon and choose from one of the three options. To snap a picture of some text in front of you, click Scan from Camera. Follow the prompts to take a photo of your text, and click Save when finished. The text will be OCR'd and imported into the Read&Write app.
Once upon a midnight dreary, while I pondered, weak and weary, over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten.
You can also do this with an existing photo on your device. Just click Scan from Photo.
The classic and most popular route up New England's highest peak takes you through Tuckerman Ravine.
And lastly, you can do this with files on your device, such as PDFs, Word docs, and images. To learn more about Read and Write, visit the Academy.